There's two kinds of people that you can meet. You can meet a person who says, this is what we know about this condition, I'm going to do what's in the textbook. You can also meet the person who says, why do we only know this about this? How do we make this better? Can we improve our understanding and develop better diagnosis and treatment? That's the researcher. So the researcher is the curious person who's trying to make it better.